Construction has begun on a protected bike lane that will connect the Beeline Trail in downtown Bloomington to Indiana University. Holden Absher reports.
Bloomington Mayor John Hamilton says trails are one of the city's most treasured assets. That's why he promised to fund four new routes with the 2018 Bicentennial Bond. One of them is the 7 Line, a protected bike lane along 7th Street that will connect the Beeline Trail and Indiana University campus.
Just think about how the Beeline revolutionized the way we get around Bloomington. On foot or bike, wheelchair, stroller, skate, scooter, basically north to south. And now, an idea recommended in our 2019 transportation plan, an east-west route.
The city began construction on the project Thursday and hopes to complete the first segment between Woodlawn Avenue and Indiana Avenue before students return in August. Construction will continue west along 7th Street towards College Avenue. The eastbound lane of 7th will remain closed throughout, with periodic closures in the westbound lane. Once finished, the path will be almost 3/4 of a mile long and the first of its kind in the city.
A protected bicycle lane means that there will be physical barriers between the bicycle part of the street and the motor vehicle part of the street.
The barrier will have trees and bus islands at its widest points and a 2-foot-tall curb at its narrower points.
The project is set to take place between the already existing curbs, which means that between two-way traffic, parking, and bikers, something wasn't going to fit. But city planners are hopeful that the loss of parking will inspire new modes of transportation.
The goal of the 7 Line is to create a safe extension of the Beeline. And according to city research, 2/3 of the population does not feel safe biking anywhere else in town.
The more we build facilities of that caliber, the more people will feel welcome in those spaces, I think, to make different choices.
The project is just one phase of the city's transportation plan, which aims to support efficient and sustainable public right-of-ways. For Indiana News Desk, I'm Holden Absher.
The trail network is scheduled to expand east and connect Union Avenue to State Road 46 via the East 7th Neighborhood Greenway. That trail is still being designed, with initial feedback anticipated later this summer.